Is LeBron James better than Michael Jordan now that he has a championship?
No.
Is LeBron James?
Call me when he has six rings.
Wait.
Six finals MVPs. Like five league MVPs.
Okay. Does LeBron James pass Kobe Bryant in his achievement?
Not even close. I don't
think. Never.
Not even close.
He's got some time. He's really young, though.
Okay. Does Kobe Bryant pass Michael Jordan?
Yep. Next season? Next year we're winning the title.
You know, they're thinking of making some moves.
I know, they should.
Better.
They have to. This team isn't going to win a title.
Josh Smith from Atlanta to the Lakers, straight out for Powell. What do you think about that?
Josh Smith? I don't know about that.
I like Josh Smith. Josh Smith.
I like Powell.
Well, what are the moves? They want to bring the point guard, Mo Williams, from the Clippers to the Lakers.
He's weak too.
Yeah.
He's weak too. You don't like those moves?
They need elite players.
Defense for who?
Good?
Yeah.
They didn't say for who.
I'm waiting for D Rose to get back.
Oh, he's out. He's not coming back till like January.
Yeah.
Right? Like mid season.
We're looking at probably another year or two.
You guys are gonna suck for 2-3 years.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm just keeping it real.
Yeah.
I thought Boozer was.
Hey, you heard about this? Yeah. Steve Nash to the Knicks.
I heard about that. Yeah.
In exchange for Carmelo.
Melo's going to the Suns.
Really?
Yeah.
No way.
That's the biggest story in Phoenix.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Carmelo wanted to ask for that trade off.
I know he wanted to go to New York.
All year.
You know, Carmelo is a boxer. He trains at boxing gyms in the summer.
Oh, he does?
Yeah, he loves boxing.
That's fucked up, though. He's getting traded.
Carmelo produces documentary about Mike Tyson. You know the movie Tyson?
Yeah.
That's Carmelo did it. Yeah, but he wanted to go to New York, and now they're shipping him out. We have to remember, D'Antoni, who did he used to train for many years?
Steve Nash and Amar Stoudemire.
It's all friends. It's like boxing. It's all like, you know, whatever's comfortable. So in conclusion, Kobe Bryant is the best player in history.
No way.
Kevin Durant is better than LeBron James.
Kevin Durant. Nah, LeBron James didn't shut him down, but LeBron beat him. Did better than him.
LeBron beat him up, but the referees were just as bad as in boxing. Yeah. They weren't calling.
Durant's only like 20, how old is he? 22, 23? LeBron's like, what, 29 now? He's like a big
man. Nah, he's 27, right?
Why is he?
Yeah, he's young man. So there you have it. Stay tuned for more in Oxnard for ESNewsReporting.com and MoistureBack Reporting.